7, new information tonight about 3 suspects in a high-profile murder in downtown L.A. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the news at 11. I'm Clay Winter.
And I'm Sandra Mitchell. And tonight for Rick Chambers, it has been more than 2 months now since General Hospital actor Johnny Wachter was shot and killed while leaving work.
And now new images from that night have been released. The images show 3 suspects outside a black vehicle with the doors open. And police say that's the car the suspects took off in.
And tonight, friends of the late actor are reacting to this new information. KTLA's Carlos Salcedo joining us live. He's in North Hollywood with the very latest on this. Carlos.
Hey, ladies. Johnny Wachter's friends are cautiously optimistic with this latest update, but they want detectives to get more aggressive in pursuing some of these leads. They say that they won't rest until an arrest is made in this case. Tonight, they want justice.